MI6 to Bond. I'm tracking Graves' movements with satellite and drone feeds. He's heading to a makeshift runway. You have about 3.5 minutes till he reaches it. Activate the traction control for better grip on the ice.
Traction control activated.
Bond, I'm tracking a fast-moving vehicle closing in on your position.
James, it's Sal. Incoming!
Activate the threat detection system to calculate Zhao's attack
path. Watch out!
Threat detection system activated.
Look out! James, look out!
Bond, I'm detecting an energy spike from the Infos. Bond, the next Icarus strike will be picked up by your threat detection system.
Look out!
Bond, try to avoid Zhao's attacks.
James, look out!
Activate your weapon system.
Look out!
Weapon system activated.
The shield is holding up, but you're losing. You need to get behind Zhao and block off that vehicle with your missiles.
Great shot, James. Let's hit him again. Look out!
MI6 to Bond.
James,
is powering up Icarus again.
James, look out!
To trick Zhao into colliding with the beam.
James, you got him!
Graves' aircraft is just ahead of you. The cargo ramp is still down. I think your only option is to drive straight in.
Drive straight in? Is he crazy?